start right at the front. Can you get a little bitier?
Yeah.
Start right at the front. Good. Okay. Right, let's do all downs. So, you know, cock it back to that. It's fingers, right?
Yeah.
You just pronate so that you're... So you start it sort of flat.
Yeah.
And it's going to do that. Yeah. Okay. Right. Pronate a little bit more. Just do one of them and end up like that. Okay, come back. Okay, do. Right. Try to have a little finger close to the third finger, the way I've done before. Okay, do all ups. So do kind of slow and just rest it up in the air for a second with a little finger close. Just stop for a second. Just stop up there. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Little finger. Close. Yeah, so start it like close also.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do that on the C string group. Right. Do some downs. Really try to, you know, it's hard not to mute at all, but to try to really make it a finger motion. So start flat. Right, I should see more of the thumb.
Yeah.
And then. So it starts this way and ends that way. I've almost put this knuckle on the hair. Like, see how that was parallel almost? Yeah. And then it ends up. Yeah, that's something I pointed out to you before. You're not using enough of the thumb kind of motion in things. Okay, and then do ups. So start with it this way. Pay attention to the thumb a lot. It goes like that. And up into the head. Bring the bow up like into the head. Okay. I should probably see that. We'll try that all of that again.